Now for the serious part of this DVD. If you didn't pay any attention to anything else that we said in this entire DVD, sit down and open your ears now because I want to talk about safety.
Crossbows are a fantastic hunting tool, and they're very safe if properly used, but they can be really dangerous or deadly if misused. Most of the safety concerns regarding crossbows are common sense and relate to what you already know and practice whenever you use firearms. Rules like never aim at anything you don't want to shoot, and always engage the safety until you're ready to shoot, and always reset the safety if you do not shoot. These must always be a part of safe use of both firearms and crossbows. That said, there are some very real safety concerns regarding crossbow use that will not be apparent should you not be familiar with them. I'd like to highlight them to help keep you safe. When you discharge any crossbow, the string will travel down the crossbow's deck at a very high speed as it accelerates the arrow. If any part of your body is in the way, it will cause painful and possibly serious damage to it as it speeds forward. Always remember to keep your fingers and thumbs below the crossbow's deck when handling or shooting a crossbow to be safe. Also, remember that if you have a tendency to place your thumb on top of a rifle barrel when shooting off of a bench rest, you will also tend to do so with a crossbow when bench resting. To avoid injury, take extra care to be sure that you don't put your thumb on the deck while resting your crossbow. Another safety concern surrounds the forward and outward movement of the limbs as the arrow is released. If the limbs impact any obstruction as they travel forward, it can result in damage to you, your crossbow, and to whatever object they impact. To be safe, always pay attention to the zone beside and in front of your cocked crossbow's limbs, and never fire if there is the slightest possibility of them impacting any obstruction. When cocking or uncocking your crossbow, if you don't solidly have your foot all the way into the crossbow's stirrup, it's possible for the crossbow to slip off of your foot and rocket skyward where it can injure you or a bystander. To avoid this, always put your foot completely into the stirrup when cocking or uncocking the crossbow, and you will be safe. If you choose to uncock your crossbow manually instead of by firing an arrow, always make completely sure that you have removed the arrow from the deck before uncocking. Failure to do this will lead to serious injury. Also, when uncocking your crossbow with a rope cocker, be sure to pull up vigorously and firmly hold on to the T-handle to avoid possible damage to your crossbow and possibly to yourself or a bystander. Your new crossbow safety is a manually operating design, and you must manually set it every time you cock the crossbow before you even remove your foot from the stirrup in order to avoid injury to yourself or to a bystander. Manual safeties are safer, more positive, and more reliable than automatic units, but just like most firearms, it is your responsibility to set the safety before loading the arrow. Always remember to reset the safety should you put it into the fire position and then not shoot your crossbow. It is your responsibility to identify your target beyond any doubt. Bow hunters wear camouflage clothing and hunt in very low light situations, and they can be very difficult to identify, so always be sure of your target to avoid a potentially deadly situation. When hunting from elevated platforms or tree stands, always be absolutely sure that your crossbow has no arrow on it before raising or lowering it. Always use a rope to raise or lower your crossbow. Do not use the sling to carry it while climbing, as it could injure you in the event of a fall. Also, remember that the number one cause of injuries to crossbow hunters are falls, so always use an approved fall arresting device. Remember that in order to hunt effectively with your crossbow, you will need razor sharp broadheads. It should be unnecessary to warn you about being careful when assembling or not using these heads, but every year hunters suffer serious cuts from not respecting them. Always carry your broadheads in a protective quiver. Like any tool, crossbows have the possibility to be dangerous if misused. By remembering and heeding these warnings and obeying this safety advice, you can enjoy a lifetime of safe and fruitful hunting excitement with your new Excalibur crossbow.
Get out there, have a great time, be safe, enjoy hunting with your new crossbow. And if you have any questions at all about your crossbow, about how it works, about how to get the most out of it, get in touch with us. We're the experts. We talk crossbow with Excalibur. Thank you very much.